Where are we at, Tata?
Our favorite cafe.
Just because someone can make a bed out of all the cushions. We actually got a good spot this time. I think it's so cool that you can see like over here.
It's kind of creep.
And then outside when it's not freaking 20 degrees outside. Go to LA for the winner, had that vibe out. Just caught a torch, had a hat out. Yeah, real nigga talk snake to you. Told you bring your girlfriend, tell her bring a friend too. Tell me Hollywood kinda weird. You don't really like it, but you gotta play the bitch. Yeah, bitch, I land on my next June. We were all 11, wanna fuck now. Fell in love at the wrong time. Spend the night at my high ride. Oh, hit me late on my highline. Telling me I miss my homies and your mama cry. Wait, you're my whole family, yeah. You're my cities with a blue tint, yeah. All brains to the most high leader. Yeah, dog in the hills when the quarter. Hi, Market.
Hi, you
look down. I was just doing my eyeliner right there, and I was like, if they have all this, they might have.
This place is so dope.
And then like the view from this tiny window. Life, cute life. I love it. Work it, girl. Work, oh, ooh, girl. Ooh. Maybe I will color while I wait for yay. This one.
God, this is bringing me back to when I was in kindergarten and I wouldn't color on the lines.
The bird. Not cute. I think I'll go outside. See how the weather is. Oh shit, it's cold. It's cold. But so pretty outside. Whoa, it's so pretty. Ooh, choa. Black boy with a black face, yeah. Got mad when you did that, yeah. You was fucking and you did dirt too. We were younger, but you never hear my phone, boy. Moved up and I feel good. Rope on trees and I made a hit for ya. Billboards trying to city with your face on it, but they never ever really know about what you've been through. Stay dancing with a hose at, huh? While your homies gotta go there, huh? I ain't trip when I see you, I would dance at a show back in bed, but you're tripping, we don't talk much. Girl, you got just a little side, though. Always been a side, so right. This girl's never on time. Look at this.
No, Tata. It's okay. I guess I'll wait for her. Nothing better to do. I got a tattoo yesterday, and I'll talk about it more later, but it's just a pain in the ass. It was just right on my inner elbow, so I can't really like bend my arm, and so I've just, it's just been like a struggle this whole entire morning doing like basic normal everyday things. Like I did my eyeliner with my right hand, and that's just no. It's just no. So someone was on time today, but yeah. Waited in the wrong spot.
My bad.
I can't vlog with one hand.
That is so funny. In like a really terrible program.
We were waiting in the wrong spot.
Yeah, for each other.
Yeah.
Wow, so candid.
So candid.
So candid.
So you have to do it in like a stealthy way.
I can't, like a plant there or something. Okay, so we're in Home Day right now. We're on the search for the stuffed fat
chipmunky.
Chipmunky. Yeah, we're gonna find it. That's the last thing we do today.
But it won't be the last.
It won't be.
Unfortunately.
Look, there he is. But oh, he's so cute. But we're looking for the one with just like the head as a keychain. But I don't know if they'll have it.
Like a big head.
Yeah, I know. Oh, look, like there he is. Yeah. I see a bunch of jibangi. Look, they even had the peach one. Aww. But no head. Look what we found, though. Oh my god. Yes. I like the big one. This one's eating cake over there. Yeah, I guess. Of course you go. Why? That was embarrassing. That was so embarrassing. Yo, he's like tucked in there. You're not gonna get that.
Up. Okay, serious.
You just can't do this. You gotta strategize. Look, you're basing it just off like your emotions right now. You gotta think, girlfriend. You have 1 second left. 1 second.
I hate you.
I'm crying on my phone now. Oh my god. Okay, grand opening in Hongdae, that's why. Look, everyone has Mayan balloons. Oh,
just like in London, they have like a three-story.
This is too much. That was a lot. That was overwhelming.
But it's cool that they have like heating lamps outside. Like they go hard here.
Yeah.
They're like cacao.
Yeah, this was really intense. Look at this shit. It's so extravagant. They have guards out there too.
I can't.
I hate you. This is so like, okay, I took for granted how much I bend my arm a day,
because ever since I got my inner arm tattoo, I haven't been able to bend it and it just freaking sucks all the time. So I look like I'm struggling like every single second of my life, which actually is very accurate, but it's a lot more noticeable now. Actually, maybe I should show you guys. I haven't shown you, but man, I'm gonna have to put this back on. This is my inner arm tattoo that I got done recently. I think I'll post a better picture of it. It's just a really hard angle to like capture it, but I got it the 1st of December and now it is the 6th. So it's still in the process of healing. It's peeling. It's starting to scab up. And yeah, my skin has a hard time healing white. So the white that he put in for the beak is now yellow. Still really good work. Good work, you know. Except I wanted it to be a raven and he kind of translated it to where it was like a crow. It's all good. It's all good.
All right.